stop called the Border Cafe. We earned an honest living and promised each other one day we would have enough to buy a little house in town. I would leave the road behind.